You guys, stay tuned for a premiere to see if we will hate Green Ghost Boy 2005 or not.